Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I just got off work. I'm about to go pick up my cousin from school, and then I'm gonna take her home, and then I'm going to go head to my boyfriend's house so we can go get pedicures because my feet is looking rough. So I just thought I was gonna bring you guys along with that. This will probably go into like a weekly vlog, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the video. I'm on the way to like the downtown Houston area. There's so much traffic. Like already like knew to expect this because I've done this a million times. But it's currently 4:32. Probably have like 15 more minutes left, but like it's just a whole bunch of traffic. So I'll update you guys once I get there. Okay guys, so we're on the way to the nail salon. It's Nicholas's first time getting a pedicure. But me, I've gotten them plenty of times. Say bye. Okay guys, so we're leaving the nail salon. Nicholas's lady was rude. Wasn't she rude? She was rude. I'm not supposed to do that. But anyways, my lady was nice. These are my tips. I got green. So yeah. It was very nice in there. Very nice. Very relaxing. The vibes were vibing. Yeah, so now we're gonna go eat.
Time to eat.
And I'll record there because I've never been there before. So we'll, if it's not busy, I'll record. Okay guys, so we're at the place right now. I don't know if y'all can hear me. But there's the thing, guys. Okay guys, so we got all of this freaking food. Just got done eating, and this is the place that we went to, I'd give them a 10 out of 10. It was really good. They gave you a whole bunch of food.
They gave us a lot of meat. I would have got more rice. I would have had more rice than more meat.
Yeah.
The rice was good.
But I'd give it a solid 10 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
Yeah. Okay guys, so I'm not even gonna lie, that food was pretty decent, and that was like the first time that I've like been to like a Korean barbecue place or whatever, and it was like I think it's called a hot pot, I don't know, but it's like where you cook the meat yourself, which y'all can see in the clips, but yeah, the food was pretty good, and they give you like a whole bunch of food for like a certain amount of price, so I think we paid like, or I think he paid like, it was like, I think it was $60 for the two of us. And then we got like a appetizer, so plus the appetizer and stuff. But yeah, like, it wasn't bad. It was really good. I'm really full. Like, I can barely breathe. Okay. And the strawberry lemonade was really good. So I'd give that place a 10 out of 10. It was like in Midtown, if y'all live in Houston. It was in Midtown, and this was the place, really good, and our waiter was really nice too, so, yes, so I recommend going there. That's probably all that I'm gonna vlog today. I'm just about to go home and literally take a shower and go to sleep. I really need to edit, but I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna edit tomorrow and upload tomorrow, so hopefully before I go to work, because I'm already pushing it, because I like to upload on Wednesdays, but yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do, and yeah, so I'll see y'all tomorrow. Hey guys, so it is currently Friday, August 25th, and I'm about to go to the tire shop, because my tire, like yesterday morning, or yesterday afternoon, I had woke up because I had work at 3. I woke up, got in my car, and my tire light was on, so I looked at it, And it said my tire pressure was at like 21. And I know that it wasn't like that the day before. So it said 21, so I had to go to the gas station. I filled it up all the way to like 35, because that's like the range it has to be at or whatever, or 33, but I went a little bit over. So yeah, and then it was fine all throughout work. And then I got in my car this morning, and it was at 26, and it's back at 26. Like, look at this. What is this? So I'm going to take it to Discount Tire and see. I think there's a nail in it, because I saw a nail in it. I mean, I don't know if that's been in there, but I don't know if that's new or whatever, but I saw it in there. So I'm going to take it up there, and they better not try to overprice me because I'm a girl, because I know they be doing that. So I'm be on the phone with my nail, like saying, like, is this the right price? Is this the right price? Because you're not about to play me. So yeah, so we're going to go there, and I put on like my gym clothes so I can go to the gym, because I haven't been to the gym in a week. And I really need to start being more consistent, because this is crazy. Because I used to be really consistent, and then I stopped. So we're about to go to the tire shop, then go to the gym. If I have enough time, I kind of want to go to Starbucks, but I don't know. I'll have enough time. And then after the gym, if I don't have enough time to go to Starbucks, I'm going to go to either Whataburger or Chick-fil-A to get food before I go to work. But yeah, so I'm just going to bring you guys along with me. I'll try to film. I don't know how much I'm going to film, but yeah. Y'all, I'm really about to freak out, because I've had a blowout in my old car before. But, so I was driving, and it's literally going down as I drive. So I'm going to go to the gas station really quick and fill it up with a little bit of air, at least to like 30. And then, yeah, it's completely ruined my mood. So I didn't get my tire fixed, because supposedly I need all four new tires or whatever. And I see like the front two. Yeah, I can see that I need new tires on those. So I was going to just do the front two. So I'm just going to wait. He didn't even patch up the nail in my tire. So I'm still driving around with the nail in my tire. So I'm going to have... And I was going to go to the gym. Now it's just all messed up. I'm not going to the gym. Well, after I get food, I'm going to stop and put air in my tire. And then I'm going to go home. So yeah, so that was a way to ruin my day. Thanks, Discount Tire. Yes, baby. It's all right. It's all right. Hey guys, so it's currently Friday, August 25th. I already told you the date, but it's 7:42. I got off work early because I was done and I didn't want to be there. So now I'm about to do my sister's hair, and I'm doing like a new style today. It's short boho. The boho isn't new, but like this short of hair, I've never done this short of hair. So we're gonna see how it looks. So she got that hair. And then I recommend this hair. If y'all are like on a budget for good hair, I recommend this. It's like a master mix, so it's human hair and synthetic hair mixed. And it's actually, it works pretty well. So yeah, so I'm about to do her hair. I'm gonna do like a little time lapse of some parts. So that's what you're about to see.
I got options, and I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your face.
Let me show my vlog. So I just finished. This is her hair. I forgot I had this little light. It's just like a short boho bob, kind of. Show them the front.
Like
cute. So. Hey guys, I'm gonna go see where we can find some tires at for my car. Hopefully it doesn't cost that too much, because it costs too much. That dog must be me. The dog must be... Man, watch out for the dog. The dog must be mean if she has to handle it like that.
Next door.
Yeah, I anyways, guys, so we're going to go see about the tires for my car, and I'll update you guys when we get there. See, we didn't. The tire place was closed. I mean, we probably should have looked before we went, but we didn't know the name of the place to be able to look. But yeah, so I just drove over there for no reason. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit of the day because I think it's cute. Where can I put it? Yeah. So I'm wearing these shorts. Don't mind the background. The garage is a mess. I'm wearing these shorts. These are the Levi's 501 shorts with this shirt. This is like a, it's supposed to be a Skims dupe shirt or whatever. But I don't really think it is, but I like the way that it fits me. So this is from Amazon. These are from Amazon. And then my shoes are just these. What are these called? Croc slides. Yeah, so now we're about to go somewhere. I don't really know where we're going. But we came to switch cars because I'm not driving my car unless I have to go to work. And that's it. Hey guys. So we're currently in Dickinson. And we're at this fish.
And I still
want to
go to Bahama Bucks.
I'm going to show you guys my food when I get it. Hey guys, I'm going to show you my food. You can hear my name in the background. Just ignore it. Okay, so we have fish, dirty rice, green beans, and then there's like, we got crab balls and boudin balls. So we're back at home, and I'm about to try to do these lashes, like my sister's lashes, because she did them today. So this is the brand that she used. I don't really know. But that's the brand, and then we're just going to use mascara for them. So let's try to do them. Because any other time I try to do these, I thought they'd turn out right. No, I can always fill them. I don't want to fill them. So I have my little...
Maybe you put them like too close to your waterline.
Oh, what happened to the other... I just bought a new mirror. Where did I put it? I don't know. I'm just going to use this one. So these are the lashes. We're just gonna put them on, and we're back with the squeaky chair. Chair is really squeaky. Okay, so I'm gonna use the false mascara, the Bond side. I'm going with. Oh, it's burning! I'm gonna go in with the longest one that we have. 14. That's not the longest that there is, but. So I'm gonna go with 14 and put it on the outer. This is why. Outer corner. Okay, I'm gonna take another 14 and put it right next to it. I'm gonna take one more 14.
Be able to feel them.
Okay, then I'm gonna go to 13. So I did two 14s. Now I'm gonna go to 12. Okay, now I'm gonna go on with a 9 because I don't like to go like really far into it. I don't like to go really close to the inside. This is one eye. This is only one layer. I did the other eye. It's like natural. That's what I normally get when I get eyelash extensions. Because I don't like to be dramatic. I'm using the seal part of the mascara stuff. So these are the lashes. Who's this by? LaBess? I don't know. I'll link these in the description box, and I'll link the false mascara too. But this is what they look like. Very classy. Forehead is really big. I try to do like a cat eye thing. These are my sister. She does hers dramatic.
I did two layers. She only did one.
Yeah, she did two layers. So she put this layer on, and then she did the other one. This is only one layer. But I think that it's cute. Okay, guys. So I don't have anything else planned for the night, so I'm just gonna sit here. Since I just did these lashes, I can't like get in the shower like right after them because I have to let them dry a little bit. But so I'll sit here, let them dry for like an hour. I'm gonna edit on my laptop up until like this clip, and yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Maybe if I do anything, I don't really know what I'm doing tomorrow though.
But y'all will be there if I do something, so.
Hi guys, so today is currently Monday, August 28th, and we're back because we're about to go look at the tires. So yeah, so I'm gonna go in with my moisturizer, and I don't know why, but today I feel like looking like a bronze girl. I don't know. We're gonna see how I like it, but first I'm gonna go in with the NYX, obviously. And these eyelashes are still on. I think this is like the third day with them on. So they're actually being pretty good. And I did get them wet. I might go in bald in this freaking spot in my eyebrow. I don't know why. Like, what is going on? Like, actually. What the heck? I'm gonna take this because I got this and I never use it. So why not use it? Because I love looking tan. It just makes me look tan and I like it, so. And I just feel like wearing makeup today. I don't know why. I was on TikTok last night and I woke up this morning like this. Okay, so I tried to turn down the exposure a little bit because I look crazy. I look really, really pale. I'm gonna do that and then I'm just gonna go in with a little bit of concealer, like literally just like one swipe. Just because I have dark bags. I have like multiple concealers because I'm like in the winter, I'm really, really pale. And then in the summer, if I'm in the sun, obviously I'm gonna be darker. Well, I actually think that was good. I'm just gonna go in with. This blush, it's from like it's a drugstore brand, I think. I don't know, but I like it. And it's why I'm going to use it. I'm not even going to use powder to bake because there's no freaking point. Okay. So I'm going to put this blush on. I really want to get like a cream blush to try. But I don't have any with me. And me? I don't know about y'all, but I love blush. That's it. That's what I wanted to do. This is a Lancome highlighter. It works really good. So I just do a little bit of highlight. Highlight is my favorite. I'm gonna go in with a little bit of this spray. So I'll probably talk to y'all when I get in the car, maybe, or when I'm outside, but. I actually like this because it doesn't look like I have makeup on, but I do. So we're at the tire place right now, and it's so freaking hot outside. Okay, guys, so I came to a different... Ooh, I don't want to get them in it because I came to a different place. This is a place I came to with my old car, and they gave us a good deal. My Nana had the wrong place. So...
My Nana had to, and I had to cuss him out down there. He was trying to rob us.
So we're at this place, and we're going to see what they give us. What deal they give us? So they're putting the tires on my car.
Only thing I have is still.
Okay guys, so I'm at home now. And it is currently 4:35 p.m. I don't really know what I'm about to do. I was editing, but I took the SD card out. So now the footage isn't there. But yeah, so I was editing up until like this clip or whatever. I think my makeup still looks pretty good. But yeah, so... we ended up getting the tires or whatever. So I got all four new tires. And then my car didn't have a spare. Like, my car didn't come with a spare tire. So I kept, like, one of the tires that was, like, in pretty good condition. And I kept that one. And I'm just going to use that as a spare. Hopefully I never have to use it. But, yeah. So I have that as a spare. And I just have to buy a rim for it. But, so that's the update on my car. But yeah, so I was thinking like maybe like later on at like 7 or 8 while it's still light outside, I might go out there and wash my car because it is really dirty. And I'm scared to take my car through like a drive-thru because my car was, there's like a recall on my car about like the lift gate catching on fire if water gets into a certain area. Like what? That is freaking ghetto. So, but I already called the dealership or whatever, and I can take it up there at any time, but It takes them 2 days to do it. So I'm going to be left without a car for 2 days because they don't have loaner cars there. So I don't know when I'm going to do that, but I'll probably do it like on a, maybe like when I'm off for like the next 2 days. I don't know. But I'll see. Yeah, so I really don't have anything else planned for today. The vlog was kind of all over the place. It was kind of boring. But the next video will be good. Tomorrow, I may be getting my nails done. I'm actually kind of tired. I might lay here and take a nap. I'm also debating if I want to get a new iPad. This is the iPad that I have now. I think it's like a generation 8. But I really want a new one, y'all. Like, it's not... honestly, I just think I'm going to do it. But then I don't want to regret it. But I want the one that my sister has, so... I do. I use my iPad for, like, YouTube now. I used to not really use it that much, but I use it now for, like, making my thumbnails and stuff and, like, my Instagram, like, promos whenever I'm promoting my, like, video that I had just uploaded or whatever. And I use this iPad, but I really want the one where it's, like, all screen and the new one. I don't know what generation it is, but if I get that generation, I'd have to buy a new Apple Pencil. But then it's like, do I really want the Apple Pencil? Because I don't use this Apple Pencil now. It's literally been dead since last time I went to school. And that was like... almost... that was a long time ago, okay? I'm going to school next semester, but I don't have to buy the Apple Pencil right away. So I was thinking... I just gave myself an idea. I think I might do it, y'all. And I can trade this one in. They'll give me, like, money for this one, and I can trade it in. Ugh, I want to do it so bad. I'll update you guys if I do it. I'm just... I don't know. I think I may get it. I'll update you guys, though. So we came to Best Buy because I'm gonna get the freaking iPad. Yeah, I'm gonna get the iPad. Blah, 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 blah. I'll show you guys when I get inside. We're here. We got the iPad. It was very impulsive. But anyways, I've been wanting this iPad for a very long time. This is the iPad Air. I have this one right now. I don't know what generation this one is. But I mean, like, there's nothing wrong with this iPad. Like, it's literally in perfect condition. Like, nothing is wrong with this. And it even has an Apple Pencil. I'm going to give it to my cousin. She said they would give me money for this. Like, if I was to trade it in for this iPad. She's going to give me the money that they were going to give me to trade it in. And yeah. Does it make sense? Anyways, yeah. So she's going to get this and the Apple Pencil. Because this Apple Pencil doesn't work with this one. Otherwise, I would have kept it. I may or may not buy the Apple Pencil that goes with this one. I'm saying that I may or may not. Because whenever I go back to school next semester, I might want to get it or I might not. I don't know. I just had to see like how I feel. Okay, I was going to try to do, like, an aesthetically pleasing opening, but I don't have time for that. It takes too much work. So we're just going to open it. See, you can watch me do that, I guess. Try to open it. Okay. The little fast charging dock and the little fast charging thing. And I'm just going to leave this in here because I'm not going to pull the charge out until I absolutely need it. That's, like, what I do with all of my Apple products. I'm just going to keep it in the box. Now, the exciting part is the actual iPad. They're the same color. This one's a little bit darker. But see, this one has like a home button. And then this one doesn't. Let's turn it on. What if it didn't turn on? That'd be so sad. This iPad will be missed. Not really, though. Okay, so I had to move to the bed and I had to turn the fan on because I'm, like, breaking into a freaking sweat. So, I'm just setting the iPad up. You're in my bed, so it's kind of wobbly. But I'm setting it up still. It just takes so long. Like, why does it take so long? Okay, guys. So, my iPad's finally done. It just looks like this. So, it looks just like my old one. Just like it's all screen now, and I may or may not change this like background thing. I did this background thing using Canva and Pinterest. I'm waiting for like all this stuff to download, but I am very happy with my purchase. So yeah, so that's gonna be the end of this weekly vlog kind of. It's really like days in my life because it wasn't like a whole week. But yeah, so that's the end of this video. I'm still editing. So I'm gonna edit like all of this and I'll probably upload it tomorrow. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a comment down below and like and subscribe to my channel for more content from me. And that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Bye.
You say nothing's wrong at all, babe. I say that we're falling off, babe. Maybe we just ain't been on the same.